there, my homie.
For real.
That's what I'm saying. Moped gang.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Light 'em up, boys.
That looks pretty realistic.
Oh, heck no! Do 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 do. Get your team close to me.
Get away from me!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Only a Sith feels that sense.
We'll try.
Underestimate my power, Obi-Wan!
Don't try it.
You are the chosen one. You're supposed to bring balance to the Force, not destroy it. You are my brother, Anakin. I love you.
I hate you! Obi-Wan!
Yeah, I'm good.
I was staying in that lane, bro.
Hand okay?
Nah, I'm good, bro.
Did I hit you?
A little bit.
The lane, that's okay. I'm sorry.
You're good.
I thought I killed you, Carter.
Hey! Oh!
That shit's crazy.
You wanna ride, my friend?
I'm good, bro.
Say we go to
South, bro.
Go race.
Alright, I'm down.
And in his natural habitat.
It's like 104, so I'm challenging myself to see how long it lasts for me to lay here. So I need to hop in the pool, man. Look how pretty it is, though.
This is my view right now. Oh, it's gorgeous. Just look up. Oh, look at that. No freaking way. You see it?
Watch this. Kenobi! Obi-Wan! Ooh, that's a good stretch. This is a flipping great stretch for the lower back. Holy wow.
You hear those crackles?
That's crazy.
I'm running. Look at that sexy boy.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Excuse me.
It's like a skinny beetle thing, ant thing, and it's carrying a dead, huge spider. Like, that spider's huge compared to it. Isn't that weird? I feel my cold breathe out every time my palm trees get it. Just like that plum, we talk and plant and then so did my albums. Calvin's turning me into a zombie because the size of his zombie. And that is some strong grief. Got my arms deep on a phoenix with drama. Me now keep calling me like a fucking human pinball machine. Bouncing balls off our tonsils. If y'all are seeking the smoke, I got all of me. I am a walking motherfucking marijuana piece. And I'm here to stay. My reign's so definite, my longevity needs a hearing aid. Still wearing Hanes t-shirts on, embodying some features. But that's there when drains are on the chronic to monetary gain. Cause don't was addictive, it's like they call it marijuana. It's like marriage, you wanna Mary Jane. It's like you and Spider-Man for the very same. My adversary, since I was in a motherfucking pinch, I can tell you twist. Now I'm setting as pretty as each penny is. While I'm hitting this in the lab on your guinea pigs, I ain't finna pull them in a vacuum. You're descending, you wanna pull the big guns out. That trigger bullet until the motherfucking shit runs out. Up bullet, somebody better call an ambulance. If you live, it'll be miraculous. It got more hits than a contract killer.
Ah, man, you thought you were done, bruh. Thought that was the end of the vlog. Dude, it's like 3 days ago, dude. What you know about it, dude? Taste test of Logan Paul's Prime drink. I like these because a lot of times when an energy drink, or not an energy drink, a liquid drink that's supposed to give you, you know, hydration says it's hydration, but really it has a shit ton of sodium, which actually dehydrates you. This I like because it doesn't have any sodium in it.
That's pretty fire, dog. Get it?
No pun intended.
This whole section is pretty badass.
Huge Darth Vader, dude. That's probably like 200 bucks. Yeah,
shield right there. It's good, man. How are you doing?
Pretty good. Can't complain.
This is your booth?
It is.
No way. We were here literally 2 days ago.
Mm-hmm. All right on. Did you guys find anything good?
I did. I bought a few things, actually. I bought some lightsabers. We're looking,
nice.
Coming back here because I was like, I didn't know if the price was accurate. Is this only $20?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm buying that for sure.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
Shout out Filthy and Evansville Fire. Everything here is nice. Imagine this little winter fit right here. Some jeans on.
Ooh. Jumpsuit right there, bro. Pull up on the moped with that.
Did you find anything else, Carter?
This is the way.
See those videos where it's like a place just gives you abnormally dreamish type vibes and just like gives you a weird sensation like you've been there before but you haven't? This is what I was feeling right now.
There was this movie, I really loved it. It was crazy. It was about like that movie with that family. I know the main character is, two of them, both the parents are on the Avengers and Black Panther. I remember it. And so it was like this weird world where the individuals actually were demonic or something and they were underneath the entire time and it was like this big rabbit infestation. Comment down below, what is that movie? I mean, this is the exact vibe that I'm getting.
worships.
I don't know what it is, but I feel like I'm in a different world right here.
I need to put a bunch of chasers next to this is it right here. Vince's premium cream soda.
Kenobi!
Yeah, I do.
What is this? I thought you didn't have it.
We have to walk back in there.
You got room?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it was submerged.
Byproduct anyway. That's funny. That was pretty funny. Where did my helmet go? Where'd you put it?
No! It's in there. No. We cannot go back
in
there.
Wait,
fuck!
Wait, when did we leave?
Minutes after I recorded that last snippet, I took the cousins to the best place to ride terrain because I think that it's just a really good course. You can get really good like speed and everything here, and it's a fun race course. And I literally fell so hard right here. My helmet's on the ground. I mean, my guardian angel is protecting me so hard, bro. I literally slipped and just slid the entire way. And literally earlier we watched a video of guys slipping on motorcycles. Be careful. Also, funny story. So I'll pull over. All right, funny story. I usually am a badass when it comes to playing rock, paper, scissors. And I always say best 2 out of 3. So we played best 2 out of 3 because after I did that Kenobi, I left my helmet inside. So I'm like, oh my gosh. So we had to go back inside and every single person was staring at us. And I go in there because I lost both rounds. They both had scissors and I had paper. They both had rock and I had scissors. So I walked in there and I ended up seeing a guy who I met at Comic-Con in Chicago like 3 years ago. That's crazy. What a small world, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is wide open. I'll tell you one thing about Indiana is that we got better than a lot of other places. Our sunsets are always immaculate. Like, every single sunset in Indiana, some are like 10 out of 10, some are 5 out of 10, but honestly, at the end of the day, they're all pretty, pretty. We're gonna cut off 7 seconds for Caden's time because there was a car there. So instead of 103, you're looking at 50, we're gonna say 56. So you're at 56, my turn.
All right, I have to beat Caden. His was 56. I'm going for 40. Score currently, I got 57 seconds, he got 56 seconds.
Best 2 out of 3. How do you feel?
10 out of 10 recommendation right here, my friends.
It is getting hot. Last round of redemption, bro. He and I are tied. I have 1-1, he is 1-1. Now it's time to go Obi-Wan 1.
This man's is a machine. It's about power.
It's my bat.
Add me, Rez fan.
Shout out to Rise Gratify. Shout out to Austin Nevin. Shout out to Chris Camp. Shout out to Freakify. Shout out to Malachi West for Venmo. Shout out to my mom, my dad. I couldn't have done this without you guys. I appreciate everyone who supported me in the academy. If I wasn't there with you guys, then you guys weren't there for me. And I just know that we were together there always, and now never. So now we're gonna now. So anyway, guys. If you like this segment, drop a W in the chat.
Drop a deuce in your pants and call me your friend on Omegle. Victory.